Alright, YouTube, got an unboxing for you. I got the Sony E Series Laptop, 17-inch screen. Some of the other specs would be Core i7 processor. I did only go for the 4 gigs of RAM. I will upgrade to 6 gigs of RAM, but I can do that on my own. 500 gigabyte hard drive at, I believe it's 7200 RPM. I did upgrade to the full HD graphics. If you look into Sony's, they come with the standard 720p, but I wanted that full 1080p feature, so it was only $100 more, so I decided to get it. I also put a Blu-ray player in it, because what is a Sony Vaio without a Blu-ray player? So let's get into the unboxing. Like I said before, it is the Sony E Series PC. Obviously, right there, Blu-ray player. I did get it, like I said before. And I can't find my box cutter, so I just have to use a normal knife. Open that up, and it looks like I can just pull some stuff out. So first up, we just got some, thank you for Sony. Looks like, just, you know, thanks for buying it. The solutions guide, it's got products in it, and the warranty information, quick start guide, and what is this? Oh, this is a warranty. Sorry. Let's see what else we got. We got the battery here. We got the battery here, the lock key, the release key. We got the power brick. It's actually pretty compact. I do like that. Pretty compact. Nice battery. I mean, nice power brick. Obviously, the power cable. And I believe that's it. So let's get on to the the laptop itself. There's nothing else in this box. Here we go. Here is the laptop. Let me move some of that. Here is the laptop itself. Let's take care of that. Oh, look at that. Look at that. So here's the laptop. Let me get that in the picture for you. Let's open that up. Oh, look at that. 17 inches of pure gorgeousness. Can I say that? Ooh, I like the keyboard. Blu-ray player, Oh, I forgot the graphics card is an ATI Radeon. Oh, shoot, what is it? I forget the model number, but it's got a gigabyte dedicated graphics memory. So pretty good gaming PC I got here, too. Really nice. Oh, actually, you know, forgot to mention, I have a lot of unboxings to do, and so you should see a lot of reviews up in unboxings, because I just got a bunch of new products, a monitor, a hard drive, a keyboard, and stuff like that, so I got plenty of that to do. Let's just get a close-up. So, yeah, give me about a week to just play around with this thing, and I should have a review up on it, and then I might do a one-month review on it as well. Ooh, these are nice. I like these. I like the trackpad, too. So, like I said, yeah, give me a month with this computer, and then I will give you a review on it. So, thank you for this unboxing of the Sony E Series laptop, and stay tuned for future videos, and thanks, guys.